Okay. I'm back. I have one Let's Play when I can have two Let's Plays. Now, I showed you the tutorial side of it. So this time around, I'm going to do this version of it. So you can give themselves names. So let's say Barath and then Letiz. We're going to have Chicago. No, we'll do Detroit this time, slightly different map. We can have a Respect the Law character. So it's going to be a slightly different map here soon. I don't know how close this will be to Detroit. As I say, I did speak about the accessibility. Other than the UI, the accessibility is not great in this. But I didn't expect that to be... didn't expect that to be the case with one of these kind of style of games. You're not going to have that many issues where you end up with... where you have like lots of flashy screens. You don't have that many flashy screens, so there don't have to really be any negative warnings or anything like that along the sides of, really. Let's have a look at what we're making here. So let's take a look. It is making malt syrup, so we could do the own brew from the beginning. But I want to have a look at a couple of little bits here. So we've got about $150 to start off with, not bad. But yeah, so let's see where... Let's jump in here, let's take a quickly drive down here, go. Let's take a look. So let's talk about what they want to buy and sell, same as what we did last time. But last time you didn't really see this because I skipped the tutorial quite quickly. Well, for you guys, it will skip quite quickly. They want to buy apple juice. And they want to buy homemade beer. So I do have a place to sell homemade beer. And that is something. So if we did want to go the same route as what we did last time, we do have that option. So let's go back to here. So we're just going to go back here. Now they say... easy to do. You, assuming we can cut across there if we wish to, we can. I did notice it changed his name to Greek, but I'm not gonna pick on that point too badly. Maybe it was my mistake. I will double check that at some point though. We can only get like 39 homemade beers in, but we should. That should be like enough to. Did I drive past that homemade beers? I did. So we're selling him homemade beers. We can go and travel up here as well. So. These corners basically are where you can go to. What does their buy or sell? Grape concentrate and fruit. Malt syrup they want to buy. So in theory I could just sell a malt syrup. We will go for that place already because they fix cars up, you know? We do need to start making a little bit of money though. Is there anything they were buying and selling? They don't buy and sell. Oh, good point. We need to skip turn. So, right. So, what do they buy and sell? They don't really buy and sell anything. Thank you. But yeah, we really need to go and not discover the police that quickly. Again, these missions to me don't seem right, but we live with it. I heard a bit of a rumour that you get your hands on some interesting liquids. Oh, he wants some homemade beer. I have what you're waiting for. Okay, so voice just barely went. He kind of went like that. So next we've got a clothes shop just here. What's he buying and selling? You want homemade beer too? Oh, you've got lots you want to buy off. But because of how big that business is, maybe the homemade beer would be a bad thing. If we go to small. Gonna have to go to the next turn. We'll go up here and we will sell homemade beer to these. You can talk about costs and stuff with them. It's control and shift if you want to make that 10 or 100. Really useful, really good little system. Set up a new operation here. We're going to have their back room. Don't have the gold. Well, we don't have the cash. Not gold. Set that up now, nice and easy. It only takes 5 turns, but we do need to make some more money. The top bit just here allows you to go to your resources overlay, and you can have a look at like where sells what. We've not found anywhere that sells crops yet. No, we have, just there, I think. Okay. Found a couple of places that buy the beer, though. So he can drive over there. He can then try and sell his beer. Spot actually. I like the map. The map's really cool. I like the fact they've got 3 different maps. That's really wonderful. At the same way, I prefer playing it from here than playing it from the tutorial. Now. Let's go check there out. Is there no businesses here? That sucks. Okay, so we've ran into the next outfit. These seem loyal. we went for the improved relationship, not the extra cash. There was no big push for the extra cash. He clicks up a new delivery. That would be like to get rid of all your issues with her. Okay, it's 240 if I want to take that place, new place for. That's fine because we should be up there at some point very soon. As long as we can find someone to sell moonshine to, we should get these. So again, click on there, click on moonshine. This way, very swiftly. I'm going to protect this area. Some weapons would certainly help. Can you discreetly ask around, see if you can find anything? Are we going to find any moonshine things here? They want cigarettes. I'm all listening. Bricks. Lumber. Good point. We need to find somewhere that there's stoneware crops. The issue I thought I was having. Whereas the other map had lots of this stuff, this map doesn't. Everyone wants to sell cigarettes though. So this time around I'm definitely having more issues with getting... Assuming nothing is in that area, nothing's in that area. We can have a look at what they sell. Cigarettes. Cigarettes is the trade to be in around here. Drake Hotel, what do you have? Nothing. I'm beginning to feel it's because of the character I've chosen, which is really good because it must change the story for the character you've chosen. We're gonna go back. We might sell the malt stuff. Can't get that much malt in. Was it you? Was it you? Yeah, so this playthrough is not really working for me because nobody wants what I can sell. Found what I need. Finally, it happened. We are there, we've sorted that out. We'll go a bit further in here. I like that though. Some of these people won't switch from a barge pole. Because obviously I've gone for not wanting to piss the cops off. Oh, I really have hit the money load now, haven't I? It was all down south. After all that. Would have got away with it if it wasn't for these pesky kids. I went north, should have gone south. Next turn, let's go. Saving, please wait. So the game's really pretty. I really like the game. It's quite pretty. We're going to get rid of the stoneware crocs. See, we've got quite a few now. They're popping up quite nicely. Went the wrong side for it. Yes. Because then hopefully the next time around we can get to sell this stuff and we can start looking at expanding. Where can we sell this stuff? I think it was there, wasn't it? Now you do business with me and no other outfit. Your connections are too valuable to me. I should share them with the competition. And in exchange, I'll pay you generously, but you'll have to commit for an extended period of time. He is then going to go and pick up... He's just earned quite a bit of money. He can go pick up the 10 more homebrew things. And then he will go down to... Wrigley cross the river. So I've got that next one to do, which is his next door neighbour. Was it this guy who did? Wasted time going to that one though, but that's fine, that's fine. We can keep moving this one forward. So this game plays really well. I found nothing that makes me go rrrr. We could have a look to see if anyone wants to buy moonshine down here. I think anyone's a moonshine buyer. Cigarettes are definitely a thing. I gotta pick some up for you right now, because I need 20. So, how much has he got? He's got a little bit, so he could possibly go across here. Pick this up. We'll expand slightly. If we can take all this area just down here, that's what I'm after. He has 104 in his car, so he doesn't have that much in his car. Can sell him homemade beer though, so we should be able to go back. Help him out. in about one go. Hit one go? If it's one go, I'll be moving in would be silly. And then go up there and we want to expand our territory. You should become a front for us. After you just give me the money, I will make you become one of my own fronts. Assuming must be that, because there doesn't seem to be anything in this area. We've got 4 weeks until the next front's available. Well, drive around there. We want to improve his driving ability very swiftly. The better he drives, the faster we get around, especially because we got some distance to go on this one. And then hopefully you can get back there. How many? You should be able to get there and back actually. Might as well pick up the extra 10. I'll pick some up right now. I like to have a good amount left over. Yeah, we're going to continue working on this. And then we will go and check this place out. This place is a foodery. We want cigarettes. Not enough action points. They're upset by troublemakers. Okay, so we might have to go and deal with some locals. Be available the next turn. It can move 8 to 4 things. So anything we wanted to pick up, we could. The fat stack of envelopes. We don't really have the money to do very much, so next turn Production cycle is complete. We're going to need 30 stoneware. Damn it. But not enough there anyway, so we've got to go do this. He likes us a bit more now. Oh, that copper's parked in hella fun place. So, next we just need the place to sell that stuff. What's he doing to my lap on the band? They're beginning to edge in on my stock. He's weak. I just read that right. Tell me more. Okay. Not very good. Giving, compassionate. Kind. You can stay there because I don't have a vehicle for there. Home, me. Let's go and a little bit more to get rid of. I'm listening, correct? I have some homebrew. Would you be interested? Yeah, you would like that, would you? More friends, but no cash. However, they'll now buy it off me. Breaking down as well. Hopefully they've got. I won't have to see if they got to take 20 more, but... just been there, haven't I? Not that bad, at least we've still got 50 reserved. Reserve, not that. Next, we will go and we shall. No goodwill with either of them. Okay, my first year went faster playing it this style. The tutorial definitely took me a long, much longer time. We can't do any business. Kind of makes sense, doesn't it? Yeah, shall we discuss commerce, buying, selling things? Take my beer. That's an ideal first stop. Follow that by hopefully a good second stop. A good first stop, a good second stop, that's nice. I always have such a spoiled view. Next, we're just getting the fat trade done. We really could do it with another vehicle, so we're gonna have to wait for this to be done, and I'm hoping that repairing this vehicle isn't gonna cost that much. $500. Mm. assign a driver. It can be her. If you want her to buy resource, you want her to buy them. Okay, so can I flick through the other steps? Buy as much as possible, as much as possible, as much as possible. Skip this step if full. Okay, next turn, let's see if she does it. Okay, so she's gonna do that. And they say in my review of the game, that would definitely help, kind of thing, so like speed it up. Just realised it's 43 minutes already. So that's definitely gonna speed up the processes. Way. That confuses me a lot. Go in as Leo. Right then, so... So that's how you do, like, delivery runs. That's pretty cool. That was pretty simple. Slash pickup runs. Oh, he can get the rest of the homemade beer, can't he? And hopefully just go over to here. Spell that off, remember right? It's... Yeah, so delivery runs are really easy to do, they're really good. Oh, the thing's running, so she should go, yeah. She's useless. Hot none. I swear she was told to pick this up. Because she's not carrying money, maybe? Let me guess, there's some here, but she didn't pick any up. Yes! What do you have for sale? Okay, so maybe you have to babysit her a little bit more, or I'll just screw you up slightly. That's fine, that's not too shabby. She just does nothing. She just... Drop off all available... Let's see if that works this time, because I screwed that one up. Okay, so he can do the delivery. So he just clicks there. He's very happy with me. However, I prefer not for my main guy to be the delivery boy. That's all he feels like he's doing right now. question is she bringing any back? We have 40 in stock. He's still got some movement. Stock before he got. No, got 60 in stock. Let's get better at driving. Let's just. No, she's not picking anything up. In a minute if he's picking something up. Let's have a look at the job that she's doing. Unless her vehicle's full. Where I change that. Let's see how that works then, yeah? All a little bit of trial and error, you know? Production is stalled because she can't do her job. Oh yeah, that's a bit annoying. Right, I know she should bring 10 back. Oh, she's buying the stuff now. Yeah, so it's a little bit getting used to it. So that's the one thing. But yeah, I can't have endured this again. Took a bit of time to get used to, but as I say, I don't mind that. That was pretty cool. That's like my second playthrough of the game. Wanted to give it a second go, just to see how I felt, see if I got used to it, see if it's different by not doing the tutorial side of it. Yeah, there's definite difference there, and it was a little bit faster. So, whereas it took me like 2 hours to get to this point last time, we now have delivery route. Which is absolutely amazing. Look, we've got a delivery route now, so we're getting 40 crocs in. So we don't have to worry about that side of it. All we then have to worry about. Is this side of it. Got 26 in there. She should now keep that topped up. That's really cool. See, I was saying in my review, I thought this would be a good point of it. Yeah, this is like my second attempt at playing through from the start. Definitely feel a lot more comfy. The tutorial kind of helped me, definitely. But other than that, yeah, really good. That's 2 Let's Plays done for it. That's like 3 videos. Thank you very much, guys, for being in. I hope you have a fantastic day today. Keep safe and keep well. And I'll see you next time round. This has been a fantastic Mafia Management Simulator. I was just trying to figure out the precise word I should be using for that one. Mafia Management Simulator. But the City of Gangsters. Made by Casino Games. And Summersin, who is the developer. The Casino is the publishers. I was given the code for the game, gave it early, so you guys can hopefully get a look and see what you think of it. Please stay safe, please stay well. Tell us what you think of it down below, and I'll see you all very soon. As I say, good game, go check my review out, and I'll see you there.